I sang too. Yeah, yeah. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne chow.
Back to my channel, it's me Brooklyn, and today's video, as you can see by the title and thumbnail, is going to be a night routine with no school. My school night routine is basically just come home, do chores, play outside sometimes, eat dinner, and go to bed, or just stay up until I go to bed or fall asleep. But I have a morning routine for school, and I have a night routine for school and not for school. So if this video gets 20 likes and 20 views, 3 likes, I will do a morning routine for school and a morning routine when I'm not in school. So yeah, I'll definitely do those. But right now I'm doing my chores. This is for no school. Right now I'm doing my chores, and then when I'm done with my chores, I'll be back on here to explain to y'all what I'm doing next, okay? So, yeah, so let's go ahead and get into the video. So, bye. All right, you guys, so I just finished the kitchen. As you can see, it looks spotless in here, swept. I rinsed off the counters. I cleaned off the counters with a napkin. A rag. And then, you know, the stove looking good and all that stuff. So I cleaned the kitchen. It's officially done. So all I have to do is now refill the cups in the refrigerator. Because, as you see, let me flip the camera. All right, you guys, sorry. I had to flip the camera because I wanted y'all to see clearly. So, here's the waters right here. We usually have 4 or 3 rows. And then right here, the Cokes go right here. So, I'll be back on here. Here's my refrigerator. But I'll be back on here once the Cokes are refilled. And then after the Cokes, we're going to go ahead and refill the chips that we got. By the way, if you haven't noticed, my mom went grocery shopping today. That's why I'm doing all this stuff. Usually, I just clean the kitchen and go upstairs to chill for the night. And get a snack. My mom went to the grocery store, so I have to do these things because my sister did more chores than me. So I have to do this. So I'm gonna refill the chips up here. The chips, as you can see, the chips go all up here. Then we have the bread, the noodles, all this stuff, and then we have more noodles, and then we have like all the little condiments that don't go in the refrigerator, and seasonings and mixes and packets and all that goody stuff goes right here. So the chips are gonna go up there. So I'll also be back after I'm done with the Cokes to show y'all the before and after of me refilling the Cokes and these what are these called? The chips up here. So yeah. 28 bags, and we got all of the good things. We got Ruffles, Doritos, Hot Cheetos, Lay's, and we got blue Takis out there, which is my favorite than regular Takis. Then we have another Doritos, but the spicy sweet chili, and then we have the spicy nacho. I love those. And then we have Funyuns, OGs, Fritos, I forgot the word, Fritos, flavored twist honey barbecue, and Cheetos. So, yeah, and then we got the Coca-Cola Zero Sugar, and we're gonna refill that, so I'll be right back. Refilling the Cokes right now. Like I said, they go right here. And then we got all these salads. Those are from my dad, but they go right here. So I'll be right back. So I'm finished with refilling the Cokes right here. But I think, sorry, that's, hold on. That's what happens. I have to, you know. Because when the refrigerator is open too long, it's like this alarm thing that goes off. To let you know to close the refrigerator so they don't go off. And if you don't do it, then the lights will go off. But anyways, that's why I just shut it open back up. So we're gonna stop. So I think I'm gonna make another row for these Cokes because I just feel like we go through Cokes so fast in this household. Regular Cokes, Zero Sugar Cokes, Diet Cokes, which is ugh. But these are really good. So I think I'm just gonna make another row of these. And somehow I'm gonna just go ahead and refill the waters. Might as well. It's kind of bugging me, so I'm just gonna refill those. So yeah, so I'll be right back. Made some space here, as you can see, so I'm gonna fill this up with Cokes. All right, you guys, so I got another row. I got another row, and so now I'm gonna just go ahead and get 6 more waters to fill up the rest of the waters, and then we're gonna move on to the chips. All right, you guys, I know I'm showing y'all all my chores, but like this is what I do. This is what I do every night. Sometimes I have to refill stuff. Sometimes I'm doing laundry. Sometimes I'm folding clothes. Sometimes I'm refilling things. So it's just gonna happen. So I got all of the waters here. I got exactly 6 waters because that's exactly how much I need. Sorry, it's beeping again. I hate this thing. But that's exactly the amount of waters I need. So I'm going to refill these. And it should be nice and cold in a few hours. So I'll be right back when I'm about to refill the chips. Hopefully. Because I said that last time and I've been back on here with the same refrigerator items. Done. Three rows of waters, three rows of Cokes, and we should be good for the weekend all the way up to next Wednesday, and that's when we will get half of the things that are going to be gone. But that, you know, that just happens. Gonna go ahead and put this comb on the steps for me to bring upstairs. So yeah, you guys, so let's go ahead and move on with the chips over there. So all right, you guys, sorry for the background noise if you could hear anything. That's the dishwasher going, my dad's videos going, that's just what's going on. So welcome to the third level. This is the chips right here. This is the third level where all the chips are at. So it goes 1, 2, 3, or 3, wait, 3, 2, 1. So anyways, or 1, 2, 3, however you want to say it. But yeah, so here we go. Here we are to show y'all proof. Y'all were up here. You were just right there. So right now we got the cookies up here. We're stationed to be up here, but we got the big bags of stuff right here, like the talkies. We got two talkies, so perfect. And I'm gonna go ahead and move these cookies over here. So now right here, this is all gonna be for the 28 bags of chips. And if there's still, if the chips can't all fit up here, I'm just gonna leave some downstairs. So when it's time to refill, we'll refill. So y'all, what I like to do is I like to take out all the chips, dump them out. This is just what I like to do. And usually when we're all cleaning up the groceries, I like to do this. But I wanted to wait because I knew I wanted to film a video and the groceries are gonna be way too loud. And especially with my dad being off, he was definitely gonna be way too loud. He was gonna be talking, et cetera, et cetera. We don't have chocolate. So we're just gonna wait until everybody goes upstairs. Do my chores while everybody's upstairs. And film this video while everybody's upstairs. So if it says Doritos, like see how these rotate Doritos? These will go together in a row up on here. This is how I like to do it. If anybody else does it different, let me know. The comments will probably be turned off. So go on one of my shorts video. Says you came from this video and let me know and I'll respond to them. Y'all know I'll like, heart, and respond to all y'all's comments because I love y'all so much. We like this. So yeah, so we got the Ruffles here. So we're gonna put all the Ruffle bags up there and all the Dorito bags up there. So I'll show y'all the process when I'm halfway done because I'm not gonna record all of this stuff right here. So all right y'all, so here's me halfway done. So I know there probably won't be some space, so I may have to like double stack these, but it's totally okay. So I'm just gonna finish putting all of the rest of these chips up here, and then after that I'll come back to show y'all me finished. All right, y'all, so I had to make something work, so I kind of stacked all these over here, but I'm officially done. It only takes me about 2 to 3 minutes to do this. It's really easy. You're just putting chips up here. If it takes you longer than 2 to 3 minutes, then you must be going really slow. So right now, sorry, y'all, the camera cut off on me. So I had to flip the camera anyway, so it kind of worked out. But right now, I'm about to go upstairs. I'm officially done with all of my chores. I just had to do a little extra today, so if I was doing a little extra today, I might as well film a video about it. Sorry that took such a long time for the chores part. I just wanted y'all to kind of get more detailed into what I do. I can't just say I'm going to do chores and then go upstairs. You're probably going to be wondering, like, what chores are you doing? Are they fun or not? But give us the details. Give us more clues. I'm not the type of person who gives you all the details. You want the details? I'm going to give it to you. So that's why you keep watching and keep subscribing. But anyways, so I'm finished. I finished with everything, refilling everything, and I'm done with the kitchen, the main part. So also, actually no, I'm not gonna tell y'all that. So, and also sorry for the last clip. My dad, he was coming out of the restroom and he didn't know that I was recording, so that's why it was so loud. So if y'all couldn't hear me, I'll probably do like a little, what do they call it? A little caption here. So y'all could understand and hear what I was saying the whole time, because I know it was a little bit of loud. That didn't make sense. I know it was a little loud. So right now I'm just gonna go upstairs. I'm going to chill and I'll be upstairs when I'm done with my PJs, got out of the shower, done with my PJs, and cleaning up my room. So yeah. All right, you guys, so I just finished getting out of the shower. I tried to get my room before, and then I didn't feel like picking up the camera, so I just left it. Then I got in the shower, but I'm done now. Luckily, my hair didn't get wet, but yeah, I'm done now. So right now, I'm just going to go relax, you know, scroll on everything, just relax. I may make a YouTube short of me making something, because I may make me some food, depending on how I feel, depending on my mom says this or not. Yeah, so let's go ahead in this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. Remember, if y'all really, 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 really want that morning routine on my school, on a school day and on a regular basis, then I would definitely, definitely, definitely make that video for you guys today. Not today, but whenever I can. So yeah, if I remember. But that's only if you get 20 views on this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, so I'll see you on the next video. So peace.
Oh my god.
Can I sing to you?